committing to an hour is a discipline. You know, you have that hour where it forces you into prayer time. I usually go in the chapel. I try to go daily into the chapel, maybe not for an hour, but that 1 hour of time. How has it changed me? It's just brought in a more disciplined prayer routine into my life that I carry out every day, usually in my morning prayers or evening prayers, say the rosary, aspects like that in my daily life.